Hello everybody, welcome back. While we're waiting for some updates to Big Ambitions and some Shadows of Doubt to drop, I thought I'd hop into something new. Tape to Tape just came out recently in Early Access, so I thought I'd hop into this. I've been looking for another hockey game, since PC really doesn't have many currently. I think Super Blood Hockey, I think, was one of them that came out a little while back. That was pretty good. And I think Light the Lamp is out now, which is kind of the same style as the old Blades of Steel game on the NES. But we hop into this. It's a hockey game, roguelike in a way. It's randomized elements and stuff throughout each playthrough. There's no real rules, so you can't really say it's a hockey game. Well, it is, but it's not an actual hockey simulation type game. But anyway, let's hop into it. Simple controls. This doesn't latch. Everything's locked, so I don't have anything I can unlock. $5, I guess is what it's called. Bucks, whatever that is up there. I got five, and I doubt I can get anything right now anyway. I need 10. Yeah, at least 10 I need. Okay. Never mind that, let's just hop into the game, I guess. Choose your ability. First step to becoming Hockey Legend is to use your active skill. Just look ahead, smash your new selection of skills will be offered to you before each run. Okay, what we got? Spinorama. Spinning move that briefly prevents opponents from checking you or stealing the puck. Where you stick the knock players down. Interesting. Slap the puck directly to your face of your opponents. That sounds great. Choose your superstar. It's interesting to go alone before setting out on a journey. Three superstars will offer their services to you. Each superstar has unique skills and attributes. Choose your teammate wisely. You might only have a handful of friends at the moment, but your squad will be bigger if you travel alone. Okay, so you're super accurate. I don't know what the yo-yo is, but such your skill, whatever skill that may be. Kind of lacking in everything else. You're super fast. It's sort of shoot. Shoot accurately anyway, you can't really shoot it. Can't hit nothing either. Yeah, I think we'll go this guy. He's like about average and everything. But he can hit a lot harder too. Yeah, we'll go with him. And we got a bunch of benchwarmer people. Team is now complete with these three random benchwarmers who have agreed to join your quest. Don't let their lack of skill discourage you. A few power-ups they might at least pretend they know what they're doing. But pretty sad otherwise. Charlotte's the roundabout person there. Choose artifacts. It's now time to make a critical decision. You get to pick from a selection of shiny triplestones artifacts. These items will not only affect you, but your teammates as well. They might even change your playstyle. What we got? Time goes 2 times faster when you lead. That's interesting. Gain plus 25 overall when you are losing. That could be helpful. Shrink your team and gain speed. They don't. I think I'd like that. I mean, the speed be nice, but somebody shrinking it make you more vulnerable to checking. At least that's my way of thinking. Whether or not that's true in the game, I have no idea. I kind of like this. Time speeds up as long as you're winning. It gives the opponents less time. This might be more beneficial. Tentacle Valley. First step in the journey is to face the Spartans, a ragtag bunch of free agents who challenge you to score one measly goal. All you have to do is score before they do for a reward. Should you lose technical time, will let you go on without your reward. That's nice of them. You don't have an option, so it's the Spartans. First goal wins. Okay. It's only our first actual matchup, so it should be fairly simple. I don't know what the difficulty of the game actually is, but I guess we'll see. First goal wins. Whoop, okay. Don't fail the face off. Whoop, that's not good. Just gonna get the puck, thank you. Okay. poke checking? No poke checking, apparently. Just checking. Yeah. Hitting is not the easiest to do. See if this will fly. There's still maybe a trick to it. Usually each hockey game has some type of trick to scoring that you can do just somewhat routinely. There we go. Try to check us with it. I'm very bad. But it's only a first little skirmish match, whatever you want to call it, so it can be that bad. Rubber, that's what it's called. Hope he's got some shiny new rubber, spin from my shop that you're on. Be sure to tribute some of the new players or you can teach you a new trick or two. Well, we know we have at least 10. We only got 8. So stats, don't really look at that. But no matter what, pass it for a temporary plus 40 shot power boost. That thing. And this would be good for a defender. Like, see him use control. Kind of like this one. That's a 40 shot power. Let's get some of the other guys back here. Back here, you and Charlotte. Plus 40 shot power. If our winger gets it, it'd be a plus 40 at 40 something shot power. Okay, if two paths ahead of me, Angus, we choose to train at this cozy campfire, or will you take a chance at the unknown and venture to the northern road where the mysterious event awaits? Training or an event? Sure, check out the event. Angus meets the legendary basketball coach. Coach shares with him a secret technique that will harness the power of slam dunk to perform high velocity shots. But as a result, Angus forgets how to skate from the puck. Well, that's sound too good. Doesn't know how to skate with the puck? I mean, what's that mean exactly? I mean, can he not skate with the puck at all? Does he just lose possession when he gets it? Touching two periods. What is he here? Golf legend Angus McShaggy. Really think the cupkeeper will let you through that swing? No tango for me today. I'm on a hockey mission. Get ready, there are no stopping our 1-2 punch. And pursuits. He carries the rebound with his magnet. Magnet, really? Brace yourself. I'm still interesting how this skill is going to work out. Says he can't skate with the puck. Does that mean he just cannot keep possession of it? Let's just try that now. Oh, he can keep it. So I don't know what that skill actually does. Get that out of here. Off. Yeah, I got the shot off at least. Let me skate in there. Get it out of here. Can't get a rebound. There's that bit of a delay after you shoot, so you can't really do anything. Says it did, but it's really good. Huh. guy down with that block shot. That was glowing green. That must have been the plus 40 for the overhead pass. Time's ticking down faster already. I was trying to get a shot off. But we're leading 1-0. Even for the most part, shots. Oh, that's a long way. Get that out of here. Aww. Oh, I got it over the net at least. Shut off. That'll do it. Not that difficult of a matchup, really. I caught up in shots. That's about it. Built-in and rebounds would be both a toy, that'd be useful. Plus 30 when the game's tied, that'd be useful too. 2 extra sticks on your back foot, huh? I think that'd do good on, let's say, Scrolly maybe? I think his skill was throwing sticks. I did that one time that match. So if you could throw 3 sticks, I'd kind of like the Even Steven one. Plus 30 when you're tied, plus 10 otherwise. All good no matter what. Well, that's for only one player, okay. I can't go back now that I second. Oh well. Actually, Kirby, I probably use this more than the other one. Alright, so an event or another matchup? Let's go another event. Shaggy is evolving. Choice is yours. Become bigger, plus 30 checking, negative speed. Negative checking, plus speed. I think Rory is our main checker, so let's just keep that trend going. Meatballs. What's that smell? Fairway, sand, golf? Must be the Shaggy. I never played golf, but some good old hockey. Sure thing, you ever tried cherry picking on a golf course? Ready for some airtime, Dominic Cassette, send those pucks flying. Cassette, your goaltender. What? Turf and Turf Civic Center. Whoop. Controlling that guy. Get out of here, go. off the pole and scoring in. Ha ha. Rebound off the back of the goalie, went in. One thing I need to do real quick, I think that volume's a little too high on the music. Let's turn that down some. Okay. Oh, trying to get in front there. Both team is fairly slow. Unless they step it up, we should have no problem finishing this match off either. Yep, this game's pretty much over, I think. Weak shot though. I think he is a weakest shooter on the team. Flashing the other one. Yeah, that's what we got. Okay, just checking down here at the artifacts. Okay, make sure I gave us the right one. Another matchup or more training? More training this time. Plus 8 to everybody, plus 3 to everybody. Let's just give everybody a plus 3. The officials. 3 periods. Really? We're playing refs? He's finally here. Angus McShaggy. Ready to play. We pride ourselves on being the fairest and most loyal referees in the land. Okay, they're going to be cheating. It's good to hear, but let's cut the chit-chat. These paragons of virtue and sportsmanship are honored to challenge you to a fair game of hockey. You might not be familiar with the rules, but we expect the utmost respect of our sport. I'm actually looking for a special cup that's supposed to restore hockey. Could you help me? Cupkeeper only grants passage to those deemed worthy. May the fairest win. Yeah, I don't think this is fair at all. Oh, we got anthems. Intros. I still haven't used this skill yet. Rory hasn't once. I didn't know Rory was that tall. That's right, I get the tallness upgrade, didn't I? Gideon the mustache. I got a mustache player. Boss fight. Off the pole, of course. The pole. Nope, that's a bad pass. Help. It's in. Get out of here. No goal. But it's a replay of that. I'm sure it was a pretty good goal. Damn, it was slow. Oh, it's submitted. That little skill, don't tell me check somebody to lose their stick. Nope, whoops, that's my bad. Too many people here. Get out of here. That, hey, that guy didn't even have a stick in his chance. That was a regular ref. That one's in. Does this one count? That was going to count a bit. You got a rebound shot on that one. Just did squeeze in. It's going to lay it out way up here. And he got laid out again. Charlotte got it. Rebound again. I just can't win a face-off. Possible to win face off against these people. Can't catch him either. He's faster than this. But my whole team's pretty slow, so. They're just obliterated in the shots and hits. They didn't even get a single hit. Wait a minute. They got no hits, but our dudes got laid out. Checks. Ooh. Oh, got it. Another rebound. Boss fight, they're not that tough either. Again, it could just be more. Could have a nice combination of artifacts around the enemy. Oh, that was easy. That trip for Rory. Man, that was all him then. Just a perfectly aimed shot. Wrister at the club. Laid up the long ref. Oh, come on. Did that whole thing pass the line? I don't think it did. Oh, that was a replay. I want to get a replay. I don't think that crossed the line. This match is pretty much over too, unless they turn it up here in the last half period. I don't see him coming up to 4 goals though. But who knows? I see him cheat twice. Let Ricky get in there with the shooter on the team, but he scored one. Didn't hit him that much, but he got a piece of it. Mori again. Just can't stop him. All players, though, that's us and them. Kind of like that one, get speed for checking. Or actually, this one. If the whole team gets distracted, this could be useful as well. We'll try that one. That looks menacing. Alright, another challenge or another event? Let's go event. My bench warmers enrolled in a sports camp. I learned how to throw a tomahawk, but came so soft that checking is now back to zero. Oof. Lineup. Somebody already got a checking of zero, don't they? Or close to it? And Charlotte's the weakest checker. This one hurts. Actually, I'd probably get the trick. Kirby. He's our weakest checker. Let's make him one of our worst players on the team, period. We'll give it to him. Nope. Kirby. Can't check at all. That hurts. But oh well. Or we can give him a +8 checking. We'll do that. +8 checking to everybody. So we can at least check a little bit. Crusaders, 2 periods. Golfer on the King's Lance. What is this travesty? Well, actually, the one's got keeper's approval. No, we trust the Tentacle Tom to keep your kind from interfering with our sacred hockey grounds, but it seems we were wrong. Look at the melting ice. Hockey is slipping away from us. I should live to help you with that. I would never let a golfer assist me. I've mastered the deadliest slap shot to defend this island, if you would be so kind to let me charge it. Knights, on guard. They keep calling me a golfer. I guess my guy's a golfer. Instead of a hockey player. He's doing pretty good hockey-wise. Yep, we're going face-offs again. there? What's he doing with it? That looked painful. I still lit up. Oh, cool. Come on, get in front. Get in front better than that. There's people here. That's a little guy. How did that get in? Little Ricky. Can't shoot with the crap. He gets it in there somehow. Can't shoot, can't check. Somehow it's squeezed in. I don't see how that got in. Slight little hole, he found it. Poor little guy. Oh, that was wide open there. He got the rebound, take him out. Go look into there. You got the initial stop. Rory, you're slow. Just the putt? Too slow. Oof, I'm out. Shoot it. Oh, almost. That'll do it. Should still be up 1-0, but just couldn't get that guy out front of the net. That wasn't close. He's got some speed though. Wide open for us this time. Never gonna get a shot off at that rate. Three on nobody. And he went to the wrong side of the net. Let's hope an angle can keep going. But we still won. A little bit tougher of a match. It'll not really fit the stats. 20-4 on shots. Choose a talent. From the game plus 5 speed after winning. That's a cumulative, that's great. Knocked out the blue line. Chucked toward the opposing goal. And bonus accuracy when shooting from the blue line. Kind of like the momentum. Plus 5 speed after winning a game, so assuming we win the rest of these games, that's a lot of speed on somebody. Shaggy's slow. Thought McGrory was slow, Shaggy's even slower. So I think we'll move him. Even though I was tempted to give it to Kirby, have him a super speedster. What's going other than? Angus and Rory stumble upon a series of futuristic pods. Intrigued, they open one of the pods and are surprised to find a mini Rory McShaggy jump out of the pod and is eager to join the team. Which player will lose? Or are you going to sacrifice? Oh, we'll do somebody. Well, Kirby? You may be the fastest on the team, but you're kind of bad at everything else. No, Angus isn't that great either. He is a little bit better. I mean, overall, Angus is the worst. I don't think I'm going to get rid of him, though. He is the main story guy. I mean, what happens if I do get rid of him? But we'll get rid of Ricky, I guess, even though speed would be useful to keep. Bye, Ricky. Alright, so we got two rowers. We got a tall one and I got a small one. He can't skate with a crap. He can hit, though. Not as much as Rory, but he's super slow. At 70 speed down to an 18, that's going to hurt a little bit. Princesses. Not that prince again. Wait. Brother. That's your brother? Sister looking lovely as ever. I've turned halfway around the world, too. You finally kept your senses and rated a bit. Hockey is a superior sport. Well, I want to ask for your assistance, but what's that smell? Prove your worth on the ice, and I might want to join your quest. Ladies, put down the beans and put... Oh. Don't tell me. Well, she's got multiple sticks. That's not good. And she threw a stick. So the sticks don't count. So... He's chunking it. Well, there it is. That's what I figured it was. Jesus. Get that out of here. From the wrong person there. Somebody get in front. Knock these people out. Thanks for the boost. Set up anything against the people. Ooh, get that out of here. I got time for one more shot if I'm fast enough. Got it off the pole! No! Oh. Had the goalie beat. Yeah, they outshot us. They're fast. Skill for the first time. That's pretty effective. And we scored. About time. So, that super shot set all that up. Laid out two of them, possibly three. Off the pole. target. Ouch. Throwing sticks. Period match? Or one? I mean, three. Did we win? Yeah, we won. Okay. That was a bit of a fight. Artifact. Double time. Always win the face-off. That'd be nice. Lob passes higher. I want to use lob passes, actually. Always win the face-off. Now, that'd be great. Other than take that. Old Sage offers to teach you and goalie a new technique at a cost. The goaltender can master the art of farting on or how to headshot with blocker. The implications of each choice are unclear, which one you choose. If he farts, he can't catch. Or he can do headshots, but your blocker is smaller. Negatives to both. I think the farting might be more useful. Yeah, we'll go with that. I got some training. Shot power to everybody. I don't really need that anymore overall. So I'm really not using shot power a whole lot. I'm just wrist shooting most of the stuff. Cultists. Three periods. Nice uniforms. Yeah, what he said. Sorry, I didn't notice you were there, Shaggy. Doing some super evil hockey chants to protect the lands from golfers like you. No problem. Didn't want to bother you, but can I please challenge you too? How dare you? A few human beings have laid their eyes on the Promised Land. There was that one group recently, but let's not dwell on them. Are you ready? As you were talking, we gave your sticks a nice slippery makeover. Have fun shooting now. Oh, great. Or cheating. Slippery, so I guess we lose control of our sticks. I like uniforms. Seems like those boots would cause us problems. Better be an F-Star. Something flushes arena. But we always win face-offs, so. That was. Need more speed on this team. Just copy our guy. Looks like they got a Rory on their team. Maybe that explains why there's no superstar. We're just copy players. Ouch. That was a bad pass. Get out of here. Is this a freezer player? Out of here. No, no. Oof. Wide open. Quick, these guys are so quick in other place. Teleport and copy players. Yeah, always win them face-offs is nice. Ow! You didn't need to die for that. You dove in, you need to. You could have stood up and blocked that. Granted, he can't catch, but still, he could have moved to the left. Smoothie at the moment. And if you could catch it, wouldn't have affected that one. Well, this ain't good. We need to second period down by one. Giveaway, there you go. Get that out of here. Definitely need some more people with speed on this team. Nobody there for the rebound. Off the pole. Oh, that froze him, ain't fair. Ouch. Nobody there for help him out. Got it in. Whew. Fight for these goals. Go five hole. No, went over the stick side. Right over the shoulder. Tied up again. Puck was behind you. Great rebound shot. Or it just happened to be where we needed him. I had to get rid of it because I saw a stick incoming. Front. Right, one more period. I think we're up by two. Yeah. So, unless something goes wrong, I think we got this in the bag. And just keep possession of it. Stick to him. Oh, tried to pass. Help. like that went five-hole. There was nothing blocking the scene. Yeah, really. Boy, a clear sight of that. Yeah, went five-hole. Went by one. Just hold on for another minute. That'll do it, I think. Hit the pole yet again, but got the rebound. Helps that the guy leading his own teammate out there with a stick. Clear their lane there. I think that'll do it now. I think we should win this. Ow. Yeah, this game's over. Patrick. That was a slapper from out there. Alright, this game's over. We're good. Seconds. If they do score again, it won't matter. Alright, a little bit of a fight there, but we pulled it out at the end. Those fungus. Gators are get propelled further when receiving a pass. Now that could be useful. Fungus lose their sticks, so snap shots. That would be useful too, I think. More speed, which I think is more beneficial to us. I haven't been paying attention if they're taking a lot of slap shots or bridge shots. Just gonna find the losing. I think the speed boost will become useful because we are a slow team. That's a challenge off the bat. Spartans again. First goal wins. Something tells me they may be tougher this time around. Yeah, a little bit faster it seems. I don't know. Plus five chicken permanently after winning a game. Maybe useful. Stay in front of the puck to redirect shots. That could be useful too. Disarm your opponent by taking the puck away from them. That would be good. I'm thinking the redirecting would be more useful though. Give that to one of our defenders. Bench, you don't have any skills. Let's give you that one. Challenge, more trigger, take more trigger. Plus 8 speed, yes, plus 8 speed, everybody. Not to me, there's 2 kids. Hey, that mustachioed old man, I'm just enjoying our small mountaineers tour. I'll have to admit the hockey is more magic. That's a brilliant idea, that's actually our second favorite sport. Prepare the ropes, guys, we're finally playing hockey. The ropes. sure there's not more cheating in down here. The crap is that guy doing over there? What? Grappling hooks? That's perfectly fair and hot. It's gonna make it hard to get away from these people. Yanking my guys all over the place. Get out of here. Didn't put shit off Angus's face. Can't tell if it worked off him. Assume it did, since he got knocked down. Maybe off Angus? I don't know. I'm gonna check her. Still slow, but we've got to live on this. Where's my guy? There he is. I guess he got laid out up there. Way faster than this, for sure. By one. One more period. The ropes are more aggravating than anything else. Seconds when we get it. I don't see him coming back. Yep. Like I said, those ropes are more aggravating than anything else, not that big of a threat. Use talents. So, ultra slap shot to unleash its full potential. I don't think I really want that. Plus 3 check and hit opponents without the puck. Plus 3 check and hit opponents without the puck in an offensive zone. Am I reading that wrong or something? Random skill. Or the plus 30 check and when you hit in an offensive zone. I'm guessing that's how this reads. Which I think would be useful. Charge shot, nah, random could be anything. Opportunity there. It could have been disco ball dome. So disco. Huh? What is your special skill? That was a nice save. Uh-oh. Oh, rolled the board. Oh, no. That's just good, huh? Just make everybody dance. Dance for a pretty long time. Look at what it looks like. That's my save there. Oh, that was a bad pass. Oh, come on, that ain't fair. That boy's standing on his head over here. Weak shot. Another weak shot. Right there. Missed. Oh. Looks like that hit Charlotte coming in. Yeah, it hit Charlotte and went in. Set up there for a rebound. Again, slow team. Not fair at all. Oh, that fart saved us. He had an open hit. That's one of the most aggravating opponents feel they have so far to run into. It's this guy that does it. He's got that skill. Nice fart save again. I needed that check there. disco ball here. No! Oh, that's somebody there. Shot him, we out hit him. We have more time with the bug. They better pass him, block more. Won all the face-offs, but they still won. Still on the bug. Now we can fart all we want. Oh wait, is that your skill? Go over to my store and make a permanent part of your pool skills. Defeat that playmaster. Ended our run. Thought I was doing pretty good. I don't know how much further I had to go. I've already hit shot. Got 72 points to play with. Skills. 25 to get farts unlocked. We can get disco dancing on those stupid hooks too. Dragon chop. Knock everybody around you. You probably want that. Tributes. Tributes would be useful. More speed, definitely. We'll get a new player. We already have Rory. We got that one and that one. But you know, there's somebody else we could pick. You're pretty good. Cam, you're pretty good too. Chloe, you got some skills. What are these skills? Deflect shots. Shots go through play. What? Passes can't be intercepted. Huh. You're 49, you're 58, you're 55. Kind of like you. Shots always rebound. Faster shots, release, and recovery. Recovery is what I need. So there's that recovery time. It's like 2 seconds or something like that when you can't do anything. Yeah, I think we'll go for him. 10 points. We got him unlocked now. For us to go into tributes for now, we need to get our main guy built up. More speed, and some more speed, and some checking would be useful. Accuracy wasn't really that big of a deal. Shot power is not that big either, so I do more wristers than slaps. Take more speed though. Leaves us 7, we're not enough to do anything else with. Alright, so our first run was unsuccessful, but it was our first run. But I thought we did pretty good, so now we're a little bit more beefy for the next time through. So we will see you back here next time for attempt number 2. See you then.